heard clearly. It's a revolution from the mass of the people. The beauty about this engagement is that the least class of individuals you ever imagine to be part of any protest are those who are initiating it. You know very clearly, they fit into that philosophy that when people carry the same ideas in their head, nothing can isolate them. For me, the struggle and movement for emancipating our people have started. And it's clear, we must all join hands. The struggle now has not gone beyond SARS. SARS was only a harbinger to address other issues. The French Revolution started from the increase in the price of bread. The Arab Spring started from a garbage seller. Today, these countries have been liberated, and government fear the people, and that is liberty. What we have in Nigeria is that the people are scared of government, and that is tyranny. What you are seeing here is the mass of the people, and quite clearly, no army on earth can stop an idea whose time has come.